Hi YouTube, my name is Beautiful Jay and I am a new YouTuber. My channel will be strictly focused on natural hair. I did not go through the whole natural process like a lot of people did with the cutting off the hair, growing their hair back, etc., etc. I was born with my hair this way, and so yeah, I just wanted to throw that out there so people won't be looking for me to tell them my natural hair journey or anything like that. I was born with this hair. So now that I got that out the way, I decided to make this YouTube channel because growing up, everyone always asked me, what products do you use? Your hair is so healthy. What do you do to it? Etc., etc. And I got tired of answering all of those questions. So I said, you know what? I'm going to make a YouTube channel so that people can see firsthand the exact products that I use, different techniques that I do when I wash my hair, treat it, and style it. I do want to put a disclaimer out there that what may work for my hair may not work for your hair because everyone has different texture and types of hair. So I can only give you advice on the products that I use and how it works for me, but you will have to determine if you want to try those products out yourself and see if those things work for you as well. So with all of that being said, I decided to make my first video on a deep treatment that I do. I use different products. I definitely went through a lot of products to find what worked for my hair. I test and test and test, and I feel as though these products that I use now really work good for me.
I'm gonna start by doing a mayonnaise mask. This will help bring my curls back to life since they are dry. I do not mix anything with this mayo. I simply just put the mayo by itself on my hair.
I'm gonna first wash my hair because you don't wanna do it on dirty hair, but just simply because you don't want to defeat the purpose of the mayonnaise mask. You want it to lock in and do its job.
I will be washing my hair with this weightless shampoo by Shea Moisture. I must say it smells really, really good.
Okay, so I'm back. This is my hair washed and combed. As you can see, my hair is very thick and long. And I'm gonna go ahead and do the mayonnaise mask.
Walking home and talking lows, seeing shows and evening clothes with you. From nervous times and getting drunk, to staying up and waking up with you. Now we're sleeping at the edge, holding something we don't need. This delusion in our heads is gonna bring us to our knees. So come on, let it go. Just let it be. Why don't you be you and I'll be me? Everything that's broke, leave it to the breeze. Why don't you? Throwing clothes across the floor, to teeth and claws and slamming doors at you.
Went ahead and washed my hair again after I took the mayonnaise out. And as you can already see that my curls are really defined. So that's the benefits of doing the mayonnaise, it really gets your curls really defined. And it's nothing on my hair right now. Like, literally, it's just dripping water because it's wet still. But
now I'm going to mix these products together so that I can do a deep treatment to help make my hair soft and shiny, because the protein and the mayo will make it kind of hard. This part here, I'm basically doing the same thing that I did when I put the mayo on, sectioning my hair and applying the deep treatment mask on my hair and putting a bag over it so that I can sit under a dryer. After I rinsed it out and just combed it through, and that is my complete deep treatment mask. My hair feels so soft. You can see that the curls are very defined and shiny, and I advise you guys to only do this like once a week. You don't want to overdo it. So once a week is good enough, and you will definitely start to see your hair getting and looking healthy and shiny. So I hope you guys liked my video. Like, comment, and subscribe. Bye.